The Los Angeles comic shop biggest promotional yet has finally come to a close with the release of the new Living Los Angeles comics. The leader of the FBI finally revealed their plans to stop the gentleman. The portrait of the hero named Arrowman had been revealed by Vice President O'Palmer. God, there's never been anything good on TV.
We have spotted Latino Mataza in one of his private yachts.
Yeah, that bug, eh? We've been trying to catch him for years.
We only have one agent in the field.
Yeah, spit it out. I don't have all day.
You may not like who it is.
So you're Latino Mataza here.
Yeah, that's me. Who's asking?
Well, I'm part of the agency, and you're lucky that no one wants to capture you already. You've done for drug trafficking, murdering, kidnapping, human trafficking, all that nasty shit. You could be put away for life or even the death penalty.
Oh shit, I got the
run! Fuck, no, don't go. Shit.
with points to this answer.
I just see this by key, I think it. Hoi, 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 gotta kill them. Take this, you asshole!
Oh shoot! Ow! Ow! Oh shoot! No, please! Tony, no! Why are you doing this? Hey, why? Why? What are you doing? Fly the plane! What are you doing? The guy is going to shoot us! Fly the plane! So long, sucker!
Ah, shit. The agency isn't gonna be happy about this one.
Hey, look, it's Magic Number himself.
8106, I'm so glad you can join us.
Oh, great. Hey there, Director. Hey, guys.
After 06 stupidly caused our target to be on the run, we need all our agents out there.
Oh, God. Yeah, you don't bring that one up, okay, sir? Most people on the street call him the Yorkshire Man. But we don't really have a name. We just know that he's from Yorkshire.
This guy has been avoiding us for months. Now it's time to finally take out the trash.
Our target is in a Red Ruiner 2000. Be careful, agents.
Okay, lads, let's get this done. Woo!
Agent 11, spy nothing out of the ordinary.
I'll let you have this one, lad.
This is Agent 13. The beach is clear.
This is so boring.
06, this is 05. We're in position.
Cover that, 05. We're waiting now. Oh shit, Runa. Okay, come on, we gotta get moving, come on. Agents, be careful! God, what's happening? Just gotta get past this gang first. Oi, what are you doing here, mate? Whoa, mate, I'm sorry, okay? Just get through, okay? This is our territory. You better jog on, lad. Don't want to fight you, just want to get past, okay? Do you not understand that, you fucking idiot? I don't care. You better jog off now. Don't push me.
I warned you. I warned you all. I told you to don't push me. Fucking idiots.
Hey, it's good to see you, old friend.
Agent of Five? You mean to tell me that you was up there watching me battle all those gang members, and you didn't decide to help me once?
Oh, relax. You have it handled, didn't you?
Fuck you, you asshole. Anyway, what do I do?
A few of the target's clients have headed off to Russia.
Russia, eh? Fuck, that's gonna be fun, isn't it?
O7 is waiting for us at the airport.
Ah, great news. Come on, let's go, mate. Oh, Five, no, you okay? You fucking asshole. Come back here. That I won't be the only one there.
Good luck, Agent.
Agent 06, your plane is ready.
Good to see you, 07. Let's get going.
Let's fly.
Why is Russia so goddamn cold? Yeah, there you are, a few targets. Let's see some target practice then, hey.
If tomorrow never comes, today won't be wasted. Hear the beating of the drums and the rise up. See the fire start to burn. Marching of progress, come and raise your flag up and sing out.
Oh shit, I may have caused a storm. Yeah, go running.
Too late, don't silence your voices.
It's not too late, never too late, too late. It's not too late, don't silence your voice.
Well, I think that's all of them. Time to keep moving. Neither of us. Shit, wait!
Hey, look over there, Agent 06.
Hey, Mr. Retard.
Hello there, Agent 08 and 02. Good to see you. As it's not. Anyway, come on, let's go and do this job.
We gotta take the plan out of our facility.
Yep, let's climb. Yeah, shit. Okay, new plan.
Yes, yeah, Papa.
Put them on the battlefields where they can. And they know niggas that's when I miss what I said, huh? Your man's a bitch, you put a purse on them.
could be worth something. My soldiers is ready to put a black house on them. Bring them to the wake, break them with a requiem and throw them.
Let's charge at them with some bigger weapons.
Throw a little dirt on them. Trigger fingers in the air, put a little work on them. Work on them, put a little work on them. Trigger finger in the air, put a little dirt on them. Put a little dirt on them. Work on them, put a little work on them. Trigger finger in the eye, put a little dirt on them.
Target said, let's get off here.
Hear the sound of the bells when the Lord gone. Hear the boys unleash hell when the war's on. Bloodthirsty when the dogs put their paws on. You gon' tell them that they go a little bit of claws on. Put them on the battlefields where they fit. And ignorant niggas are trying to miss what I said, Command's a bitch, you put a purse on them. Get them wild, nigga, throw a red dress on them. I'm the general, I gon' be worth something. My soldiers is ready to put a
purse on them.
Bring him to the wake, break him with a rope, when you throw him in the pit and throw a little bit of dirt on him.
Come
on, guys, we gotta move. Work on a put a little work on a trigger finger in the eye, put a little dirt on them.
Okay, we gotta wait till morning so Agent 12 can get us out. Shit, Apache, waiting for Sean Apache. There's Agent 12, let's move.
Hot as a smoking gun, so get a minute.
We made it, guys. Okay, so what now?
Dropping out in 07.
Okay, let me call Agent 07 now. Fuck.
Good luck, idiot. We're coming up on the target now.
Hey, O7, who's this guy?
This is my friend Nico. I met him at a Russian strip club.
Yes, I'm illegal immigrant from Mother Russia.
Nico, eh? Well, I'll also stay in chat, but this is my stop. Good luck, guys.
Ugh, okay, I need to distract this guy somehow. Ha, fucking idiots. So you're the mastermind behind all this, and the murders of all the agents, and my best friend.
How come you're not dead yet?
Fucking shit. Plan B. You won't end me. I'll kill you before then. So 7, let's get out of here.
more time before I go. I'll let you know that all this time I've been afraid. Wouldn't let you show. Nobody can save me now.
I'm sick, scared, the blind.
Hey, where's Nikolai?
They caught him Russian rookie blind. I'm blowing on my credit card, my wallet, nothing.
Yeah, that sucks to hear, man. Come on, we gotta get out of here.
But I will still fly the plane for you.
Shit, the plane's going down. Go on, let's jump! Fuck, we're on this island. And the gentleman coming after us.
So the gentlemen are coming after us now, eh?
Well, let's prepare for a war. Hey, O7, but I need this weapon.
Thanks for the weapon, O6. I'll cherish this all my life.
That's good to hear, man. Come on, let's get ready for this. Die. No! O7! So much damage, you've done so much wrong in this world. Time for you to die. Director, this is Agent 06. Mission complete. The target is dead. How is he?
Okay, his vitals seem to be fine, so he should be able to leave in a few days. How are you doing, old friend?
Agent 06, how is 05?
He's doing good, I guess.
That's good here, but something came up.
Yes, sir. There's always another mission. Come in.
We got another mission for you. You in?
Come here, Chief. You're in no condition to leave.
Okay, count us both in.